I'm guessing this should not fit. Okay, that's gingerit. Okay, anyways, now new text. It wants maximum up to 350 characters on the. So again, let's go ahead and keep it very short and see if it works this time around. Okay, so there's an issue here. I'm not the greatest writer out there, but like if you were through the first module, I told you when there is a coordinating conjunction, you need to use a comma instead of a semicolon. Anyway, so let me see if Ginger would go ahead and rectify this. Okay, I'm not the greatest writer out there. What does it show? So basically that you can check anything that you want. This kind of didn't have in this piece didn't have enough stuff to show you what works right. So here we could just go through this. Shows us the advantage of using online grammar checker. Yeah, see, for example, we have a number of examples here itself. So the smell of flowers bring back memories. It should be the smell of flowers brings back memories. Then six people lost their life. It should be six people lost their life. So it marks the red as an error and the green as the right one. So if you have kind of, you know, a piece which has a lot of errors, it's only then that it would really work and for you to see how better it could get. So here, Cheryl went to the tickets office. Cheryl went to the ticket office, it should be. So if it's all you're confused with, you know, these small mistakes, you can just run your piece once on Ginger as well. Instead, if you have the subscription to all, it's better if you run it through all, because now one software may differ from how the other one works, right? Okay, so basically it would check the words, the mistakes, the usage of the words and each and every tiny detail. So that's with your Ginger. Now there's another one that we have here. It's the Hemingway. Okay, so Hemingway is an app for checking the article quality. It highlights long, complex sentences and common errors. It highlights the words or sentences with colors and each one having its own meaning. So now let's pull up Hemingway and see how good this is. See, in the content writing field and in the industry, you need to be aware of such kind of, you know, you need to be aware of this different softwares that are there that could go, we could use to better and enhance our writing. Okay, so here we already have something. It becomes easier for us to go ahead and see how it looks like. So the app highlights lengthy, complex and sentences if errors. If you see, okay, you can utilize a shorter word in the place of a purple one. Okay, now if I hover over this one, it would say instead of using utilize, I could replace it with use. Then if I hover over this, it shows me that there should not be a space between mouse and over. Okay,